In the question, we are provided with ZnCl2 aqueous and Na2SO4 aqueous.